Hi, I'm James, a software engineer working on Google Chrome. Most of the time when you're filling out forms online, you're entering the same information, like your name and address, over and over again. Now, Chrome's autofill feature will remember those common bits of information for next time. Let's say I'm planning a camping trip in Alaska. Autofill will make it quicker and easier to get all the equipment I need in just a few quick clicks. I filled out dozens of forms like these with my name, email, address, and phone number. Autofill will automatically remember those bits of information for you. So now, just start typing, and you'll see a drop-down menu that lists entries for that text field. Autofill can store several different addresses. Select the one you want from the menu. If you need to correct a field, just click on it to choose from other addresses you've entered in the past. The text fields are highlighted in yellow, so you know they were autofilled. Of course, the form isn't actually submitted until you decide to click Submit. Autofill can also save credit card information if you wanted to, but for your security, Chrome will ask you before saving it. And if you ever want to modify the information that Chrome has saved, just click on Options or Preferences on a Mac. Then choose the Personal Stuff tab and click Autofill Options. There, you can add or edit your addresses and credit cards. You can edit and remove any of your stored data from the screen. And you can also completely disable autofill by unchecking this box. Autofill is great because it saves you time. It lets you fill out small or large web forms really easily and quickly. The latest version of Chrome has the autofill feature enabled.